I think engineering is solving problems.
It's taking fundamental principles in physics, chemistry, and the life sciences, putting them all together and then creating something which can be then applied and have real world impact.
That could be anything from designing bridges to trying to 3D print a kidney.
But the most important thing is it's applied to the real world, so you've got applications that are helping people and improving our society.
It's how you get from an idea or a design to a working real thing.
So I think engineering as a discipline gets taken for granted. The greatest thing about an engineering success is when things don't go wrong.
I think I've always been a bit of an engineer. I was the sort of child who was out in the backyard building things and solving problems.
And I loved finding out how things work. I'm a very nosy person.
I'd always loved maths and physics, and I'd always been very interested in how things work, how to take things apart, how to put them back together.
I think I wanted to study engineering just because it just gave it that real life application and allowed a bit of creativity and innovation into the science and theory that I really love so much.
At Imperial, we're a very diverse community, so you've got people from all around the world and they each bring their own unique take to a problem.
I love how international Imperial is. I get to study something that I'm passionate about with lots of other people who are passionate about the same thing, but from all over the world.
Imperial College in London has been a champion of multidisciplinary research. So as an engineering school, we get to interact with the departments in the life sciences buildings, but also the faculties of medicine to do true cross-disciplinary research and innovate in areas which can have big impact.
We've got mechanical engineers working with electrical engineers, working with aeronautical engineers. And I think that's quite a unique thing that's quite hard to find.
It attracts top researchers from all over the world. And for me, getting to work with those people is the best thing about being here.
Engineering has to be of interest to the wider public. It underlies everything that they use and do every day. And I think engineering is all about the challenges and making new ways of doing things.
One of the key things that drives innovation is the people. And without the people, innovation just takes longer.
I think we need more engineers, and I think to make the most of the skills that are out there, we also need more diversity in engineering.
Everybody can be an engineer, and there's a sort of fallacy that you have to be one's shape, size, or person. And often when we look back, we'll see one person who apparently made that great change, but in practice, it's a whole team of people who are contributing to a collective effort.